See, man, cats just be hating, man. Shout out to all the real dog, man, yo. Right now, I'm going to go ahead and give a shout out to the real dog, man. Especially the ones that understand the real umbrella, which consists of the Staffordshire, the Staffordshire Kobe, which is the prototype of the pit bull, which my dog has some of that in him as well. You know what I'm saying? This is a Padilla watchdog. He's the triple grandson of Padilla's Buster. He's the triple grandson of Padilla's Buster through Skylar and Paris. Buster named his daughter and his granddaughter. So I was just saying, you know, I ain't gonna really call no names out because there's a lot of good dog men out there, but getting to that master of all bulldog circuit of foes and ignoramuses and followers, and some experienced dog men that chime in on that, like the Mexican guy. I have to get back online and see his name. But my point is this, like I told him on his page, he's very respectable and he's very knowledgeable, but he's wrong too. See, that's the problem with the ADBA, the American Dog Breeding Association, and the breeders and the so-called dog men of today. They are helping the ADBA oust the big breed pit bull. And that's a smack to Mountain Man Homer. That's a smack to Tom Garner. That's a smack to Corvino, which the guy had mentioned on his channel. Very knowledgeable guy, but like I told him, the bulldog, the master of bulldogs, of all bulldogs, I said his name right. I'm not gonna do like he did Don Mayfield, even though he was a racist piece of shit. There's no way